two countries have been partners for a very long time, and it's important for each new generation to get to know each other in the opposite country. And so we're excited to have our pilots come down here and train with our teammates, the Colombian Air Force. We can learn your tactics and how you fight, and then we can become better pilots and a better Air Force ourselves.
Entrenamiento por parte del personal norteamericano en cuanto a lo que es JTAC, que en Colombia sería el controladores aéreos de ataque terminal, y con ellos también vamos a realizar ejercicios en los que vamos a dirigir a aeronaves F-16 y los A-29 de la Fuerza Aérea Colombiana.